upstairs and change, and then I'll start dinner.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, it's ladies' night in the field. Ooh, showtime. Rough day at the office, Mrs. Dunleavy. You'll feel better once you get out of those work clothes. And into some sweats. Oh, I wish you would let me rub those feet. Of course, I wouldn't use my hands. Oh, I think Victoria just told me her secret. Why, diddly dee, are those things for me? Oh.
Mom.
Oh, Scotty Dunleavy. What unfortunate timing. Get out!
Don't you know this is naughty time?
I'll get it. Hello?
Hello, Scotty. Say, why don't you be a good little boy and go downstairs, let your mother get comfy, all right?
Who is this?
This is a big bird who wants to see the rest of Mommy.
Oh, oh.
Oh, my God, Scotty. Is that a man up our tree?
No, no, tell her it's a bird. It's just a big bird.
Hey, pal, welcome.
Welcome to what? Where am I?
Aren't you that horny guy who was pretending to be a big bird, checking out that beautiful mom?
Yes, I am.
Now you're gonna see what a big horny bird actually looks like. In hell.
Oh!